Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2454, Red Gridlines in Excel. Well, this could either be a nice thing to do for the holiday, or if you just want to drive your coworkers absolutely insane, you know, the gridlines back here are a nice light gray, but you can change that. File, Options, Advanced, scroll pretty far down, Display Options for this worksheet, and there's a dropdown where you can change the gridline color. There's red. I had one coworker who did this, and it drove me insane. Just as an example, here's gridlines in green. Here's gridlines in black. And this one might actually be useful. It seems to me that the automatic gridlines have become fainter, and you might actually like changing the gridline color to black. Now, the one thing that's a bit of a hassle is that File, Options, Advanced, Scroll, Gridline color affects only the current sheet. There is VBA code. This sets it back to automatic. This is black, this is red, this is green. Any of the numbers from 1 to 56 should work. So you could add macros to the personal macro workbook and then have a quick access toolbar icon to toggle to red, to black, to green, or automatic. There you go, one of those very obscure tricks in Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. Let's hear you, Nancy.